was only six of us.
If I had a dollar for every time I've heard that phrase, I might have just enough money to buy our school a whole new Wi-Fi system. But we've found that the small group of people isn't a huge deal. We've turned into far bigger people than we ever could have imagined. With a total focus on hardcore, brain-bursting, mind-opening, crazy awesome, transformational learning. So, with the help of Adele, and in the style of one of the best speech givers of our time, I'd like to tell the friends and family of the GCSE class 2012 that learning is forever. The long-term benefits of this school have been shown in all of us. If we have learned anything, it has been that knowledge, understanding, and skill come from anywhere at any time. And I shall prove my point. Long-term benefits of this school has to be shown in all of us. My class has taught us to find your role models, find your friends, and don't do anything that either one of them says. Spend time with them, impactful or otherwise. And of course, remember that all good relationships can come to an end. Love your parents, clean your room, brush your teeth, turn off the TV, and Facebook is much less fun than the real people. But overall, you are a lot better looking than your profile picture. Visit New York for a week, but leave before Mr. B makes you walk too far. Visit Montreal once from the large Starbucks budget, and whenever you can, eat at least one falafel. Read the mark scheme, even if you don't agree with it, and allow yourself to be an idiot and understand there's an idiot in everyone. Move past it. People like Loda have taught us to watch what you eat, but eat it anyway, literally and metaphorically. Nats has shown us that the best caregivers can be your best friends. Explore, laugh, and scream all the time. It's good for you. Elena would know. JC has taught us that being quiet is probably the most supportive thing that you can do. And be a good sport always, but win always, by all means. Just like us. People like Mr. Page have shown us that even people you simply pass in the hallway can be super duper cool. The Littlies have taught us to always watch your step and never take your imagination for granted. Smile, even if you don't know why you're doing it. And find places on the earth that mean something to you. Take your friends there and show them why it's amazing. Cupcakes, value your teachers. The sheer volume of things we've taken from being with Ms. Toombs, Mr. Bridgeland, Ms. Lincolnhofer, Madame Bridgeland, Ms. Smith, Ms. Itza, Ms. Melanie, Ms. Kipp, Ms. Lundy, Ms. Ross, Mr. Stevens, the list could go on. It would take far, far too long to tell everyone. We want to let you all know how valuable you've been to us. Eat a real Belgian waffle. A real Italian hug, and a real British Sunday person. Go shopping, watch movies, and go shopping for movies. Learn a language, it's the most useful thing that you will ever do. And as a last ending comment, we'd all like to let you know what our time here has meant to us. For some, it's been an introduction to the future, and has prepared us for what we will have to encounter when we grow up. Others, it has been a worthwhile experience that has improved our confidence in ourselves and taught us to value each and